on my recent video in which I explained you which DIMM slots to use when installing RAM, I received an interesting comment asking if it's possible to use 3 stacks of RAM on a 4-slot motherboard. I responded, yes, it's possible, but it might negatively impact the performance. But that's just in theory, so I decided to put it to the test by measuring RAM transfer speeds with single stick of RAM, with 2 sticks, with 3 and with 4 sticks of RAM to find out which configuration performs the best. For the purpose, I used the Passmark performance test suite for benchmarking. Each setup used the default BIOS settings and the RAM speed was set at 3200 megatransfers per second. I ran the memory test along with the CPU test as the RAM performance might affect the CPU performance too. Each test was performed 3 times to verify the results. Here's the summary. I focused on the read and write speeds as the total memory score includes RAM capacity too. The single stick performed the worst, with write speeds being twice lower than the 2 and 4 slot memory configurations. The CPU benchmark had similar results, with single stick performing the worst, followed by 3 sticks, then the 2 sticks coming in second, and the 4 sticks configuration as the best overall. So the conclusion is, for the best performance, use even number of RAM sticks. The 4 sticks of RAM perform best in this case as all configurations run at the same speed. However, achieving stability at higher frequencies might be more difficult with 4 sticks of RAM compared to 2. Also, keep in mind that in some cases where more RAM is needed, the 3 sticks configuration can provide better performance than the 2. And finally, these are just benchmark results and not real-world tests. So your experience might be different from my results. I plan doing such tests in the future, so subscribe to the channel, like the video if it was helpful, and share your opinion in the comments below. Thanks for watching.